Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors Empires Edition Master Difficulty. Now, when we left off, we had just surrounded Leo Bay's territory here, because he's the young upstart, and I want to see if he tries to push forward through our territory. Also, we have completely stopped using specific cards in our council mode. There we go, that's the word I was trying to say. And now, we're going to try and invade Yahweh's territory, which was a little orange one at the bottom there. Which one should we use? I mean, Inner Deeds, because we already have enough troops. So that'd be a thing. Do Internal Vigilance, even though we don't even need it at this point. Poison Arrow, Hidden Ambitions, I think would be best. Firebird's Blow. And let's look at Chosen. See if we can get any good ones. Maybe. We'll find out.
My might is at your command, my liege.
Sun Huan. Okay. What do you got? Concentration. I was trying to say the word and it didn't want to work in my mouth. Do I have anyone with that? No, but I don't think it's a good card either. I don't recall correctly, but I'm pretty sure it's not a decent one. I mean, he could replace Hao Zhao, because Skirmishes isn't a card I use anymore anyway, and I'm not entirely sure if Concentration is a bad card or not, so I might as well. There we go. Anyway, now to get on with battle, let's take out Zhao Wei, so that way it leads the way to Zhang Liao, its main base. There. First, let's do this. There we go. I just realized we're way over his level. Now I feel kind of bad. But I have no warhorse. I'm going to be running just without the warhorse entirely. I cannot speak today. I discovered this at work, and now I'm starting to lose my mind. Anyway, let's head on.
The battle begins.
There.
Troops, move out.
Which way do I go?
Forward. The glory of the Yuan clan will be known throughout the world.
Glory of the Yuan clan. Yeah, about that.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Let's take out Jun Shen here. Nearly gone.
Don't look there so smug.
Oh, we captured him. Cool. Nice. That's what I love. Capturing random people at random times. This is the main camp. The main camp's right here. Dude, why did you think that insulting me was a good idea? Your main camp is right there. Okay. Ow. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, they're really starting to hit me here. It's really starting to get annoying. Let's take out Shen Pei. It's starting to piss me off. There we go. There we go. He's going. And Lieutenant of this guy here. Yu Ru. Oh, come on. Really? And down you go.
I must withdraw.
Oh shit.
Your
I missed
head
that.
Is mine.
Oh, well. See if we can head over there to help Garena at least. Cause, you know, waifu kinda need to help a little bit. I mean, she can handle herself, but if she's asking for help, you're kinda supposed to. There we go. Oh. I thought this was this is a dark area of the map. I was able to travel through it. Weird. Anyway. Don't worry, I'm here now. I managed to run here very quickly.
Might of the Yuans? Tutored fool?
Untutored fool? I was not tutored because I was good at school, thank you very much. Little shit. How dare you? Taste my swords. Right on your face. All over. And your back.
The next time we meet will be the last.
Will it? I highly doubt that. Considering how epically you failed at that.
The tides are turning.
Oh.
Let's hit them back.
I thought there was another, you know, another general over here, but turns out it was one of my lieutenants running around with a bunch of enemy soldiers around me. There we go. That's the word. Why is my mouth and brain not cooperating with me? That's a good question, and I don't think I'll be able to answer it today. And, ow. Fuck you. Oh, every single fucking one of you. You are going to die. And I capture you instead. Every time I say someone's gonna die, I capture them instead. It's a little weird. Okay, ow. You little shits. Take my swords into your faces. Ow. God damn it. Let's get the fuck down. There we go. Mine now. Nice try, buddy.
A most valiant display.
Thank you, Shadows.
Charge the enemy!
Uh-oh. Charge the enemy with all zero of my troops. That's not gonna work out well for him. I don't think. Alright, is there a way I can get up? No. Not really, not over here. Let's try and find a way upwards, shall we? There we go. That should do it. And head over this way. There we go. That works. That works out perfectly. Now let's take out this base, which I think is the main base. Yep, this is the main base. Main camp. Goodbye, every single one of you. You are all pathetic piss ants. Whoa! I didn't fly in. Alright, let's take out this guy next. Overkill! Bitch. Alright. Now, where is the next lieutenant? There's one over here. Oh, there's two. Well, I'll just take them both out right the fuck now. Well, there's one. Oh, thank you, Gorilla. That was nice. I helped you, you helped me.
While the lives of my men rest on my shoulders, I will never admit defeat.
Okay, let's drop some rocks on your heads. Where are you at? I can't even see you. Oh, you're over here. Because you are so small and pathetic, I cannot even see you over my own statue.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
I managed to kill him so fast. It's almost scary.
Victory is mine.
Oh, that is the best ever. Alright. 80,000 gold. Oh my lord. Take all of this. Exchange this guy. Exchange this guy. Alright.
Just as I thought. You are more than worthy to serve under my command.
Yes, you are. And you are my official waifu.
You never would have guessed. But what the hey?
Yeah!
I didn't really expect to get hitched so soon. So... let's just play it by ear for now.
Yeah, let's do that. Alrighty. Waifu married, and we are near control of the entirety of this area of China. Now we just have to deal with, who's it? Zhang Liao? Yeah, it's Zhang Liao. First, let's check if everyone's all equipped up. Yeah, Shadow's done. Tyrong, Garena, and me. Look at some of the other guys here. Skypiercer.
If it's weapons you want, you've come to the right place.
Yeah, let's finish his off. We won't bother imbuing it or giving him specials. Flash Strike. That's who it is. That's Zhou Tai. Uh-oh. Managed to get to 8. Time. That's about it. Yeah, well. Well, we'll win enough battles to make up those funds again soon. Aha, and this is where the fun begins. Now... I'm going to get rid of Unseen Rules as a card that we're going to use, and instead just use Lord of Battle, and, another one. Slightly increase player's attack. Even though we just largely increased it with Lord of Battle, let's just give it a slight little more boost. Nah, we're not going to do that. Slightly decrease player's attack when invading, however, after battle, troops will be fully restored, effective for 3 months. That's an idea. Forge a 3-month alliance with the targeted force. We could do that. Kind of don't wanna. Because the only one that would really be worth it is Zhang Liao. Unaffected by enemy attacks while performing a power attack. I'm pretty much that way already. Yeah, I think we're going to do Raging Hunger, because it'll slightly decrease attack, but then we'll get full restored troops after we're done with that. And Hidden Poisons. Oh, I could have used that. God damn it. Okay. And I have no cards, really, so we'll just battle this time. And let's deal with Zhang Liao here real quick. No horse, no nothing, just purely my guy and my guy alone. Well, I mean, other than my lieutenants behind my back. There we go.
The enemy is strong.
Yeah, a little bit.
Today is a good day to die.
Yeah, more bases.
We have the upper hand. With our cunning and strength, we will be victorious.
Cunning and strength, huh? Move to attack immediately. Well, I'm not going to be moving fast enough, I don't think.
Men,
there we are.
We must hold them back. It's do or die.
You just started fighting them,
please,
dude.
I need your assistance.
I mean, I just
Watch
got
now.
Here, and I know
For
that.
Glory.
Okay. Let's just Moose Owl attack these guys into oblivion. Okay, let's deal with them real fast. This is pretty much all of their invading force right here.
This
in this
chance.
Little area. But Quen will take real fast.
Your head
okay.
Is marked.
There's that one. And frame rate's dropping a little bit, I know, I'm sorry. Zhang Ying. Dark,
The situation
text.
Is dire.
Howdy. What are you talking about? You were just here.
As long as I live,
there we go.
I have my revenge.
Seaman sheet. There we go. Well, seaman. That was the word that was about to come
Your
out.
Vaunted strength is worthless against me.
Vaunted strength. Really? I don't think that's going to be the case. Okay. Moving on.
My strategies are useless here. I must withdraw.
Really, Kaoji? Really?
I will show no mercy.
Alright. Let's take out Zhuge Liang here. Real quick. And goodbye.
I will withdraw exactly as I planned.
Exactly as you planned. Right. Yeah, about that.
Face the blade.
Hey, what
are
you? Hey, buddy. You're something else, aren't you? Ow. Ow. That hurts a lot. Let's just wipe them out with a big old Musa. At least Liu Fu. I think he's Liu Bei's son.
Hey,
I just captured Liu Bei's son.
Accept your defeat like a war.
I think. I might be remembering names wrong. I may just be doing that. Where's Guan? There he is. Guan Yu. You, me, fight, now. Haha. Alright. Take you down real quick. And not as quick as
My
I thought. There we go.
Weren't as sound as I thought. I need
Shadow,
backup.
No!
I must reform my ranks.
There we go.
Withdraw.
Get all these tiger tanks out of the way. There's a million of them right in here. Alright. One next, and there we go.
Our territory has expanded.
Oh, there's a
further.
Tiger tank over here. This is just going to cause havoc for my group later. Cow Rui, where did you?
Your
oh no.
This calls
Shadow,
for
no.
Strategic withdrawal.
Buddy, no. Okay. Well, that went to shit real quick. My northern flank is rather exposed right now. But, aren't I able to attack the main base now? No? I still need to take this base.
Is
this a watch post, I think? I'm pretty sure. Or is this
the
supply base?
Will wipe the stain from my
this is a supply base.
Chance.
Well, this is going to be a thing.
Chance, so no
and wipe out these guys real quick. Goodbye. Geronimo! Okay, let's just try and take out these ones really, really quickly. Oh, Lieutenant.
Ouch,
buddy, you don't know what you're doing.
Sorry, everyone. I'm withdrawing.
How? How is she dealing with so much shit up there? How is there so many enemies clustered in one place? I took out half of this.
Leave the rest to me.
There, Cao Zhi, that's who it was that was knocked out up there.
My designs on this battle are not yet complete.
Young Zhen Yi, my bad. I misread it. There we go. And goodbye. There we go. And where's... Whoops. Maybe pick up that treasure there. And more loot. Fucking Jesus. Yugi Leon, get out of here.
Down first.
Oh boy. Oh dear. Jeez, how was that entire force being wiped out? There we go. Juge Leon. Who can be done next? And there we go. Cao Rui, once again.
I will withdraw.
Everyone is failing me. I'm too busy doing main objectives. There we go. Take out this lieutenant here.
The situation is dire.
How is it dire? How?
My strategies are useless here. I must withdraw.
Somehow, that entire cluster up there is managing to beat through my best forces. So.
You will not fool me twice. Face me again if you dare.
Hey, Shadow, you're back. Good. Starting to get overwhelmed, apparently.
The time is right. I have returned to finish what I started.
Well, have fun with that. All right, let's... There we go. Awesome. Since I learned how to do that, it's been really helpful.
Well, smart me. Don't make me...
Oh, that's the reason why this whole area is being overrun so fast. Because they're all taking this route. To get to my supply base. Just to fuck with me. Okay, now I see you. Alright, let's just use Moosa myself then. Seems she is gonna be using that. There we go. And done.
Your head is
goodbye. And yeah. Chen Goy. Chen Goy. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Oh shit, you little bastard. How dare you? Who told you you could do that? No one. Out of my way. Oh, you little shit. Okay, I'm gonna take him out next, because this guy's pissing me off.
My strategies are useless here.
There we go.
I must withdraw.
Quicker than I expected.
Is mine.
Alright, now let's take out this base, because this seems to be where all of them are clustered. I'm starting to get sick of their asses.
Face me if you did.
Well, I might be there.
You probably thought you might.
Hey, Toronto. Fuck yeah. And let's take out Chen Wu and Gunning. Basically wipe Gun. There we go.
Despite my earlier mistakes.
There we go. Chen Wu, you're dying first, because you are worthless. And there we go. Takes out some more Musa.
As long as I live, I
and
shall
have
revenge.
Your next.
Your head is mine.
You are very much next, my friend.
Your defeat okay. Will wipe the stain from my honor.
Man, I love that the leech ability is giving me a lot of health back.
Your head is mine.
There we go. Start taking out this armory. Hey, got that one before Link was up to it. That's rude.
Not yet complete.
All right. Let's take out this armory really fast before we try taking out the main base.
It's do or die.
Zhou Kang! God damn it. Now they're starting to attack Zhou Kang. Say, no, I'm not doing anything over there. Ow. You shit. How dare you? Get off.
Leave the rest to me.
Alright, let's take out this one next. And we're gonna drop him. There we go. And where's the next one? This one, right here. You are going to die, my friend.
Our territory has expanded further.
Little shit. Alright.
A most valiant display.
I meant to go this way, because this would bring us faster to where I want to go.
I shall have my revenge.
Zhou Kang. God damn it. Alright. Well, skip this base over here, because this is worth less to us than the supply base down the way. Oh no. They're just trying really hard at this point. Okay.
I must right my earlier mistakes.
Let's take a walk up this way again. Forward. There we go. This ended up not working the way I intended. There we go.
Leave the rest there. To me.
This is where I'm meant to go. Alright. Who is this person running through my side like it's nothing? Alright, fuck you, this guy. I'm going to go after him. This guy's just pissing me off. He's running around like he owns the place. It's my place! My place! My stuff! Get the fuck out! Who's this? Zhuge Liang? No, Zhang Yi. Okay, so it was not as great.
Your defeat will
of victory as a one-handed against Zhuge Liang, but hey, it's still something. There we go. Take you guys all the fuck out right fuck now. Alright. And goodbye. Oh, you shit. That hurt like a motherfucker.
Your head is mine.
That was rude, and I shall destroy all of you. Fuck now.
You thought I'd just watch from the sidelines? I'm back for you.
Are you? Well, we'll see how long that lasts. Alright. And, they're taking that base, so I'm not gonna stop them. At least not right now. Alright. It was easier to go this way. Believe me, it was easier to go this way. Alright. Go to the supply base once again.
Your vaunted strength is worthless against me.
Is it?
This is my chance.
At this point, I'm starting to see it's not.
This is my chance.
There we go. Down you will all go very soon. Especially you, Zhuge Liang. You worthless piece of crap. Oh, come on. Alright. All of you are going down. Right the fuck down. Zhuge Liang? God damn it. You are very strong when it comes to the weapon binds.
I will show no mercy.
Okay. There we go. You're all going down right now. And boom. Ah, come on. I am really getting hurt on here.
I will withdraw.
And there we go.
As I plan.
Your head is mine.
And I'm starting to get reach again from all of these heavy attacks I'm doing on these people. Great. Alright, awesome.
The situation is dire.
Come on. You just started assaulting that base.
Charge the enemy.
Okay. Zhang Liao, God damn it. You're pulling this bullshit. You have basically no troops to charge me with. Okay, let's take out all these ones behind me. Okay, and good. Alright, let's take out these ones next because they're right here.
Not again!
Okay.
Sorry, everyone. God's damn it.
All of my people are just dying off right now. It's starting to annoy me very, very much. There we go. Another lieutenant. Oh, and there's another one right behind that little owl. Watch tower. God damn it, they brought me down to way low health. Oh, there's a guard captain. Awesome. With his death, I would be able to get this really quickly. There we go. And we'll finish off the last of this force right quick now.
I am a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Mine.
This base will give us a strong upper hand.
And take that. That was pathetic amounts of health.
Display of skill. Leave the rest
now
to
they're
me.
On the defensive. Or I think they're on the
this
defensive.
Is my chance.
I must right my earlier mistake.
There we go.
Troops, forward.
Let's take out this tiger tank real quick.
Well, smart
there we go. Yeah, about that. So, you're really not going to be able to outsmart me ever at this rate. Or at least not outstrength me, but beating your ass. Alright, there we go. Next is these two. There we go. And goodbye.
This is my chance.
And they're wiped the fuck out. Awesome. Oh, and I'm getting Musou after Musou this way. They're not being able to even come back to you with this. Oh, just worthless. Every single one of them. And try and take out Chen Yu next. This guy is the thorn in my side too bad. Actually, all of them are. Come on. Especially Chen Yu.
My strategies weren't as sound as I thought.
Okay, and there we go. I think we're taking out Chen Yu faster than we got Chen Yu. There we go. And we'll try taking these guys out next. I think Shadow's back at that red base over there that they're still trying to capture. There we go. Chen Yu again. Come on! Take my swords into your face like you're supposed to. There we go. And treasure's mine now. And let's take out these lieutenants. Right quick. There we go. There's that, and there's that. Man, this fight was a lot worse planned than any of my other ones. There we go. I should have probably waited until I had full troops.
This calls for a strategic.
Shadow, no! Oh Jesus.
My designs
again,
are not yet
again. You try. You try and you try and you fail.
Your haunted strength is worthless against me.
You keep saying that, you also fail again and again and again. So, who really is the more worthless between us? Really?
I draw exactly
as you.
Your head is mine.
All according to Geikaki. All according to Geikaki.
We'll see if
hey!
Can pierce my defenses.
We've brought out the enemy commander. Nice.
I will show no mercy.
And try and take out Zheng Liao right now. That won't be too easy, I think. And again, I know the frame rate's starting to slow down. That's kind of a staple with the Dynasty Warriors game. To be able to hold all the action, sometimes the frame rate slows down. That's what happens. Also, I know, yes, I'm whistling with a lisp right now with some particular words. I don't know why. I don't know why, I just... There we go. Start beating on Zheng Liao more a little bit. Alright, there we go.
This is my chance.
There we go. Whoops, shit. Oh, jeez. Okay. I need some assistance myself. Ah, jeez. Oh, first defeat in a while. These limiters are making it harder on me than I thought. Oh man, that was shit. Okay, well, I'll just end the episode here for right now, even though it was very hard fought. That was bullshit at the end there. A trooper just wildly swinging. Whatever. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in comments, we can bring more people into this community, we can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat, playing games for you.